yung mga bakawang ito, ginagawang panggatong, mga Christmas tree. Yung mapapunta po kami dito, yung pala, kailangan siyang i-conserve para sa environment.
Sinukat po namin ito kung saan dadaan. Walang masasagasa ang mangrove. Ang problema nga lang ho, dahil halos mga isang taon na hindi namin nagamit, napakinabangan agad ito, nagpa-repair pa kami. Doon na ho pumasok ang malampayap.
Itong facility na to mainly is hatchery facility. Basically, we do the early development of the shells and eventually they will be released or stuck in the marine ecosystem for ocean rearing or ocean growing of these organisms.
The String of Pearls project is actually just one small component of our marine biodiversity conservation program. It's under the rehabilitation component. And the goal is to restock invertebrate shell species, bringing them back to the reefs because they have been heavily exploited in recent decades.